In this episode, we are going to be completing or starting the chapter 2 for Hanid, which I believe is the last chapter 2 we have available to us. I think we've completed everybody else's chapter 2, so this will be the final chapter 2 for our 8 characters, and then we will be moving on to our chapter 3s. If I recall, I think there are only 4 chapters for each character. I could be wrong. But, yeah, so we should be about at the halfway point of the game, right? One would think. So let's go over to the inn, and, the tavern, and we can hear a tale. We can start. Is that what Hanid is supposed to look like? I thought she was older based on her voice. So yeah, let's, start Hanid's chapter 2. The story so far. Hanid set forth in search of Zanta. Her master, the closest thing to a father she had vanished while pursuing the baleful fiend Red Eye, and the huntresses vowed to find him and bring him home. The direwolf Hagen, Xander's ever-faithful companion, had returned to their village, but alone. It was enough to make Hanid fear the worst. In the first and only letter he wrote before disappearing, Zanta had mentioned the town of Stoneguard, and so Hanid followed her master to the highlands. But to what avail? Stoneguard, this is where Master said he would sojourn. Well, Hagen, dost thou perceive his scent? Something about this place confuseth and troubleth thee, but no matter. Thou hast done well to bring in us here. Now it is my turn to lead in the hunt. I really don't like the way that they talk. This is a large and sprawling settlement, not like our forest home. Wow. Now, child, thou needest not fear. We will ask in the people, someone is bound to knoweth of master. I am glad thou hast agreed. Now, where to begin in the search? Of course, if master is known anywhere in this town, it would be there. What can I do for you, lassie? A bowl of that broth, if thou wouldest, and answering me a question. Is easy enough. As for answers, you'll have to ask the question, for I can tell ye if I have any. Knowest thou of a hunter named Zanta? I believe he sojourned here some moons ago. I know him, but I ain't seen him around for a spell now. Erdy is taken to a visit in a woman named Natalia. She's got a house at the edge of town. Natalia, this name is unfamiliar to me. Thank thee, landlord. If you don't mind me prying, lassie, you don't happen to be his apprentice, do you?
Yes.
I am. I knew it. Used to talk about you all the time, he did, when he was in his cups. Apprentice who's nothing like him, strict and straight as an arrow. No time for foolishness and folly, he'd say. Soon as he mentioned his name, I reckon he was the one and the same, what with he matching his description and all. I'll take that as a compliment. Will you now? What is it, Hagen?
No.
like the way that they talk, like with the EN at the end of the words. Shoo, you mangy beast, go on off, bugger off. My dearest Natalia, what a delightful coincidence. Fancy running into each other here. I fancy that. I was just returning from the market. Oh, but what a burden you are shouldering. My dear, you must allow me to deliver it for you. That is, I'll have my man here do it, naturally. I'm most honored, but you needn't. Milady, I insist, I could not forgive myself if you were to strain a muscle. Upon my honor, his worship never gives up, does he? Has caught the eye for the wrong sort. Bound to happen with her fair looks turning every man's head. He's a wolf draped in silks, and that soldier of his, make sure he don't fall afoul of the husbands and fathers. There ain't no refusing him once he's got the scent. Remember the miller's daughter? Okay. So that's it, Hagen. Thou knowest this woman, and thou art trying to help in her. Wise creature that thou art, thou seest that she is in trouble, and so thou wilt scare in off the soldier. Is that right, Hagen? Then let me help thee. We're a fearsome beast to appear in of before him. That soldier wouldn't flee. A happenstance for which no one could be blamed.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunting. What next?
Okay, not ideal.
Letting the hunt begin. Miss it, I will not be back. What next?
This is gonna be tough. Okay, so he's weak to those. Up doesn't help.
Letting the hunt begin. Letting the hunt begin.
This is rough.
What next?
beast, it always, like, if it knows a weakness, it always attacks with a weakness, or so it seems. This is just kind of a pain in the ass. Oh, man. Like, why does this have to be like this? Design this fight. Where have you been? You left so sudden, and I've had no tidings of neither of ye since. Where is your master, Hagen? Where is Zanta? That must be Natalia. I need and speak with thee. I need speaking with thee. Oh, and who might you be? I am Zanta's apprentice. I have traveled here from Darkwood. His apprentice, you say? Then you must be Hanit. I've heard tell of ye. So Master spake of me. I said you were a fine young huntress and learning fast, no matter his ham-fisted teaching, to raise in others whilst belittling himself. That soundeth like Master. Aye, he's a good man, but a guileless as a beet. Guileless, yes, fatuous also, with a weakness for wine and dice. And yet he is honest and noble, and handleth a bow with the best of them. Aye, ye speak the truth there. So where is the old rascal? If Hagen's here, he can't be far. Hagen returned to our village alone. I have come here in search of Master. Has something happened to the man? I was hoping that you could have helped me answer that. I fear I may not be of much help, but I am happy to tell all I know. Can we talk in at thine home? Let me carry some of that. this time would be the same, but then days turned into weeks and weeks to... I beg ye to forgive us my bluntness, but how did thou knowest him? My husband died not so long ago. Santa was a friend of his. My husband, you see, was a soldier in service to the realm. They met when hunting monsters, and well, they shared a love of hunting and ale, so they had much to talk about down at the alehouse. Then my husband grew sick, and after the funeral, Santa started calling from time to time, and I apprenticed the company truth, and I appreciated the company, truth be told. Oh. I'm embarrassing you, dear. I suppose he's like a father to you. He was my teacher, but I have no kin. I was alone in the world. Master took me in, cared for me, raised me as a hunter. Perhaps he only did so because he wanted to pass it on his knowledge, the hunting lore that he had learned from his own ancestors. But yes, to me, he is like the father I never had. You must be worried sick, him being gone so long without no word. I am. Thank thee for thine help, but now I must take my leave. I am going to the forest, though surely the trail is cold by now. Do take care of yourself, my dear.
Yes.
I will. May I ask one favor? When thou next seest him, dost not tell him what I said today? You mean about him being like your father and all? I don't see where the harm is. You would never let me live it down. Doubtless true, now that you mention it. He's just the sword who tease a poor girl for speaking her heart. All right, it'll stay our little secret then. Thank thee. Actually, if I checked... stock of this stuff. And I guess head towards the forest. Specterwood Path. Well, that'll help pay for some of the stuff we just bought. Let's get into some fights. Okay. No weakness there.
Thank you.
if this is going to be anywhere near what the soldier fight was. There's no, like, I don't know. What's the word I'm looking for? Finesse to this. There's no thought. It's just click the buttons, do the things. I'd rather do something else. Do I have a way to I don't even think I can use, like, my merch and stuff to heal myself. He's still waking me up super early, though, if anybody has any advice on cats. How to make them, how to prevent them from waking you up super early in the morning. I am all ears. Days. Can't fit it in every day, but I'm trying to lose weight. It's tough, man. It really is. Try something. I have yet to use any of these, like, oh my god, fuck off, dude. Use your rampage attack, you dick. Let's see. I've yet to use any of these souls. Honestly, let's just use the healing grape on her. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. Let's see here. Swords, that's really good. I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit on fireball or that's just analyst. Axes, that's good. I think we just conserve MP with her. Gotcha. Weak to fire. Okay. Okay, so I feel like I could have probably picked a better crew for this, but it's fine. Quagmire. These trees not dead. These are not the normal trees. These are different trees. Let's just get them both on level, like, break point, you know? Cyrus is unconscious. That's not good. Thank you. so we can break. And Hanit and Sire should really be the ones. Well, Hanit's got to be the one to break him. Oh, fuck. I think these guys are weak to daggers, though, so. Sting out of the next attack by getting rid of him. That is not good at all. That is not good at all. Again. Alright, that's better. Shit. Oh, fuck me. Things immediately. Okay, good. Those things were a massive fucking problem. Thank you. so that she has the ability to heal us all, and then I can donate just to Cyrus with Therion. Excuse me. Doing this is our best bet. Alright, well, he's back up to. Damn, this thing is fucking healthy. Don't call more friends. This is ridiculous.
Out of my way.
sad. But amazing, he got all of that in a letter.
Thank you.
First things first, save. And by save, I mean rest and then save. To save Zonta from his petrified fate. She must find the seer Susanna named in Zonta's last message. Though it be a glimmer, it is hope nonetheless.